Villarreal and former Arsenal midfielder Francis Coquelin injured his right knee versus Barcelona on this play. You can see there's contact from behind and to the right, and there's a pivot shift in his knee, which typically indicates ligament damage. Early reports are that Coquelin has damaged his ACL ligament, although we don't know the extent of it thus far. If it is a full rupture, he'll undergo surgery and typically miss around 9 months. I'll keep you updated.